espionage plus disguises and hand-to-hand combat equal the perfect marriage, right? Well, that's the premise of NBC's new fall series, Undercovers. And their stars, Boris Kodjo and Gugu Mbatha-Raw, join us live from Burbank, California with more. Good afternoon.
Good morning. Good morning. How are you?
Doing great. First of all, you both are incredibly gorgeous people. So besides this great eye candy, what can we expect when Undercovers debuts this Wednesday?
Wow, you can expect lots of action and drama. There's romance and comedy all packaged in one. That's what makes it so much fun, because we play a married couple of ex-spies that decides to retire and live a normal life. As you can see, this is our catering company.
This is Bloom Catering.
Bloom
right
Catering.
Behind us.
And after 5 years, we decide to go back into the CIA. And now we travel the world, encounter incredible adventures while making our marriage work.
This is a really physical show. So what does it take to become Stephen Bloom? First of all, Boris, answer that for me.
Well, you know, a lot of training, martial arts, different languages. You know, we get to kick butt all the time. And it's a great role for an actor, because we get to do so many different things on a daily basis that usually you wouldn't get to do. Plus, you add the element of J.J. Abrams and Josh Reams, two amazing genius creators of shows like Lost and Alias. And it's a great concept, and hopefully the audiences are going to have a great time traveling throughout the world with us and having great adventures.
So, Gugu, what are the physical challenges for you playing Samantha?
Well, I mean, Samantha is incredibly athletic, which is great for me. You know, I have a kind of a dance background, so it's been great kind of, you know, using my sort of flexibility, you know, and... I mean, the challenge for Samantha is that, you know, she has to do it all in high heels a lot of the time. So, you know, there's a very glamorous aesthetic to the show, but it's been great fun. And as Boris said, you know, we've had this training and had a chance to work with some fantastic stunt coordinators. So it's been great.
And how is it working together? I imagine a key part of this show is the chemistry between the two of you.
Oh, it's been great. I mean, we both grew up in Europe, so we had that to share. And when we went through the auditioning process, we got to know each other very well. And you know, it's a demanding job, so we have to stick together. And you know, obviously, the script is amazing, and it allows us to play these characters that are so multifaceted. And it's just a great opportunity to be a part of something like that, and have a great time, and hopefully. As I said earlier, the audience is going to go on a ride with us and enjoy it as much as we do.
And ultimately, the relationship really is at the heart of it. So the fascinating thing as the characters develop is that, you know, when we were in the CIA, we didn't talk about our pasts or our operations with each other. So now, as we're back in the agency, things start kind of slipping out about each other's histories and relationships that complicates things and makes it a very interesting dynamic.
A lot of skeletons are being revealed as we go through the episodes.
Well, it looks like a great show. Thank you so much for joining us, and we look forward to seeing Undercovers this Wednesday. Boris and Gugu, thanks so much, and have a great day.
Thank you so much. I wanted to give a quick shout out to my wife's family in Baltimore. Donald Parker and his wife Joanne and Shirley Edwards, Susan Parker, Reggie. Hey!
Oh, that's great. I didn't know we had a Baltimore connection. That's fabulous. Thank you so much. And you can catch Boris and Gugu in the series premiere of Undercovers this Wednesday at 8 p.m. right here on WBAL-TV 11.